Hello everyone, hope we're having a good day. So we're about to read the third book in this series, and this one is called Clara Cat. Now, straight out the front, I can see two animals. So do we know what this animal is? Yeah, of course, it's a cat. See what a, do we know what a cat sounds like? And what's these back here? They're sheep. Should we see how many sheep we've got? One, two, three, four, five. Let's see what happens in this story. It is a special day for Clara Cat. Something wonderful is about to happen. Before it does, Clara must find a safe, quiet place. Clara's friends gather around her. "We will help you find a place," they say. Clara meows happily. Oh, do we remember what noise a cat makes? Can you make the sound of a cat? Very good. What animals have come to help Clara? What's this animal here? It's a horse. How about this animal? It's a chicken. How about this down here? A pig. How about this one? A dog. Let's see what happens next. Dallas dog offers Clara his kennel. Clara meows happily. Where's the kennel? This is a dog's kennel. But the kennel is not quite right. Clara wants to find the perfect place. Oh, so it might be a little bit too big, or it might be too small. Penelope Pig offers Clara her pigsty. Clara meows happily. How many pigs can you see in the picture? Should we count them? One, two, three. Three pigs. Oh, but the pigsty is not quite right. Clara keeps looking for the perfect place. Oh, do you see her? She's trying to go in, but it just isn't right. Henry Horse offers Clara his stable. Clara meows happily. So what's this called? Do you know what it's called? It's a stable. Oh, it's a big stable. But the stable is not quite right. Do we know what all this is on the floor? I think it might be some hay. Roland Rooster offers Clara his hen house. Clara meows happily. How many hens, or chickens, can you see in the picture? I can see one, two, Four chickens. But the hen house is not quite right. Clara hasn't found the perfect place. Oh, I can see more inside the hen house. How many can we see now? Should we count them? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, there's a lot more. What about the tool shed? Suggests Dallas. Yes, says Clara, meowing happily. The tool shed is perfect for what she wants to do. Oh, what's she wanting to do? What's she done? What's these down here? Clara has had some baby kittens. How many kittens has she got? Should we count them? 1, 2, 3. 3 kittens. Later that day, Clara's friends visit her in the tool shed. Your new kittens are just perfect, they say. Thank you, says Clara, meowing happily. Can we see them all? They've all got a happy face looking at Clara and her new kittens. And that is the end of Clara Cat. Hope you enjoyed that one.